up, Chille?
Hey, do, buddy.
Good, how are you, man?
How are things?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Hope you're having a safe night.
You too, man. Nice to see you, man. I haven't seen you in a minute.
Are you okay, man? Are you all right?
Oh yeah,
good. What, do you know what he stopped you guys for?
No, I don't.
How you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
Get the fuck out of here.
I just want to know where
fuck,
are you alright?
I'm fine, get the fuck out.
You're mad at me, huh?
You're a fucking fool.
What's that?
You're a fucking fool.
Am I though?
Yeah, you're a fucking fool. Get a job, dude.
I'm a constitutional law scholar.
You're
you
a fucking
sure?
faggot.
What?
Yeah, whatever.
No, what'd you just say? Dude, your name's on the side of your truck? Wow, dude. Good to say thank you. You're welcome. Did you tell them information they used it against you? It sounded like you told them information they used it against you.
Nope. All good.
Just curious. Is that what happened? I just have questions, that's all. When guys insult me like that, I stick around just for a minute to see if they're gonna have the balls to do something about what they just said. They just stand there for a minute just to see what they're going to do. Because, I'm too old now, but that's a beta male. That wouldn't be a fight. That'd take like 3 seconds. He doesn't know how to fight. Anyway, that's the guy who called me the F-A-G-G-I-T. That guy right there, that's the name of his company right there. Maybe you don't want to work at that company. I'm not down with the racials, with the gay slurs. Number 52. That's the number of his truck right there. No plate on the back. Alright. I gotta get the fuck out of here.